should be a lot sunnier here in downtown Baltimore, maybe mainly because that sun is having such a hard time getting through the haze. We're under the influence of high pressure, so again, should be a lot sunnier here. About 15,000 to 20,000 feet above us in the jet stream, that smoke is making its way through, and that's why the sun is having a hard time penetrating through that smoke. That's causing temperatures to be about 5 to 7 degrees below normal, and also the reason you can't smell the smoke.
As wildfires continue to rage in a number of states out west, people on the East Coast, including the greater Baltimore area, are starting to see the effects in the form of smoke in the upper levels of the atmosphere.
It is thicker than the usual amount of smoke that we get in this part of the country from fires out west, and it's a testament to how much and how intense the fires are out there.
Chris Strong is a meteorologist with the National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia. He says staff members are closely monitoring the fires and their effects on our area. Right now, smoke from the fires is caught in the jet stream about 15,000 to 20,000 feet aloft. Evidence of this can be seen best when the sun rises and sets.
They carry that layer of smoke up there. So we see it, we can sense it. The sun's more dim through it, but we don't smell it because it's up there.
And because we can't smell it, air quality is not an issue.
Thankfully for us, it's something that's higher up in the atmosphere, so it's not noticeable in that regard for air quality down here, as it is out west, where it's more of a surface phenomenon.
The smoke is also helping to keep temperatures cooler than usual because the sun's energy is having a hard time getting through the smoke. It's also helping to keep late summer thunderstorms at bay.
Because it cuts down on daytime temperatures a little bit, it makes the threat of thunderstorms a little bit less, or if there are thunderstorms, it makes them a little bit less intense because there's less heat.
Now, some people may be wondering, when are we going to see that strong late summer, early fall sunshine back? Well, Friday into Saturday, a fairly strong cold front is expected to move through the area. That'll kind of reset things, make the temperatures a little cooler, wipe the smoke out of here, and give us more sunshine. We're live downtown tonight. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL TV 11 News.